This is how we do it. Check it out, guys. The sheep are on the beach. The sheep are on the beach. And here they come. Wicked. Hello, sheep. Nice to see you. See you at Easter time. Beach metal detecting Crete, guys. Welcome to the hunt. Where the big boats come in to go to the island, to go to Athens mainly. The necklines. This is the bay here, Suva Bay. Oh. Have a look at this thing, man. 1 million, it says. So, guys, welcome to Beach Metal Detecting Crete. As you see, I'm on a new beach area here in Suva Bay. So, it's the first new beach in a while. We're going to have a crack at it. Got the AT Pro. I'm waiting for the Equinox 800 at the moment. So, we'll see how we go. Hopefully, you'll be hearing within the week. I don't know, we'll have a crack here and see what's on the beach. Big shout out to Canuck, our dog, Chiaru Ukulele, everyone that supports me. Alright guys, on to the hunt. Here they come. Got a signal here, very deep. The sand is black as here. It's out. Let's check it out. See what it is. It's just a piece of metal. Alright. Got a target here. Out. Let's check it out, see what it is. Just rubbish, piece of metal. Nice little cockles here on the beach, see them? Really? Nice cockles for bait. It's a can. Can slaw. A sinker, which is usually a good indication for gold. Let's pray we get something. It's this black sand is difficult. Lots of big cans, but sensitive targets I'm not finding. It's a big can slaw. They're everywhere, these can slaws. All right. Waste time. This spot's no good. I just swapped beaches. I was at Suva Bay, now I've come here. We'll give it a crack. Alright, signal, it sounded funny, so I didn't turn you on. But then again, it's a coin. Just weird. So flat. Thin. It's a worn out drachma. Something like that, I think. Yeah, 5 drachma, very worn out. Okay. 70 here, we'll dig it. It's out. It's a coin. 10 cent. Just some big rusty piece of metal. Signal 75, dig it. coin. 20 cents. All right. There it is, just fell out down the bottom here. 20 cents. Okie dokie. Got a sunbaker. Can you see it? No, what that is? Key ring or something? Look at that. Oh, it's a key ring. Ah, vaccinated for rabies. It's a dog key ring. I don't know what's happened. My GoPro might have gone flat, but look at this fucking hole I've just dug, mate. Right, I came here and I found the coin here. And then I went over to this side and I started pulling out coins non-stop, mate. Have a look how many I got out of one hole. There's about 15, 16, plus one on the other hole, 17 coins. There's a lot of 20s and 10s in there, but that looks like there's drachmas, the real green ones. They're all drachmas in that. That's a big haul from one hole, mate. One of the biggest I've had. 16 coins. Little ones here, 50 little lepta, the old 1938 ones I can see. A mixed bag. All right, I'll keep digging here and I'll turn you on when I get some. So, I just feel that there's more coins under here, so I'm going to do a little bit more deeper digging just here in this area and see what we find. There's another coin. Can feel it. It's a big one. There it is. It's 100 drachma. They're just coming out of this hole. I think I got one. No. I think I lost it. That's what we don't want to happen. Or maybe we do. There's another one. Coin again. That's it. Three more. Another three more. Three more coins, guys. They're out. Gloves are filthy. And it's cold and wet. But doesn't stop us. Three more. All right, we'll keep going. This is how we do it. Sorry, I cut it off. Just here on the edge it was. Another coin. All right. Let's pop it away. See if we can see any, feel any more down there with the pinpointer. There's another one. Yeah, it's just a copper. All right, so there was just one here. That's a copper. All right. Signal. We dig it. It's out. Oh, it's a button. That's an interesting button. It's got the little C. Who knows what how old that is? We'll have to look at that when we get home. Nice button. Bug. Coin. Just 20 cent, mate. Oh, is it? 50 cent. All right. I just found 10 cent in this hole. It's a lifer. Gonna say goodbye to the AT Pro soon. Not goodbye, but when the Equinox comes, of course I'm gonna be using the Equinox all the time. Pro will be put away for a bit. There's a man up here named Evangelos. He was the one who gave me the AT Pro. He saw me here one day and he said, you know what, I've got an AT Pro, you can have it. I was so happy. I was using the F22, the Fisher. Helped me introduce myself to metal detecting, the AT Pro. I'm still, still learning every day. You know, I'm only 14 months in. Still got a lot to learn. I guess the Equinox is going to teach me more and more. Ducks have come for some bread. Hello, duckies. Quack, quack, quack. It's a nice little spot here. The locals have their chairs so they can come and do their little swim, relax, get the sun. All right. I'm going to eat some lunch now, or afternoon tea, or evening tea, whatever you want to call it. All right. This is how we do it.